It was once the nation's largest trash heap. Now it'll be an inspirational LA County park. About 142 acres of the 1,356-acre Puente Hills Landfill, once the nation's largest trash heap, will be the county's first regional park in 30 years.